Kenway.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
I dug his grave with a silver spade.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stone. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
I carried him away to Montego Bay. Aha! Come along, get along, stormy along.
Yes, sir! Good shot to Crippler!
Greatest hit, sir!
Brace for impact!
He's got us that time! Fire!
She's getting away!
Damn these eyes!
Use chain shot to slow her!
Cannon!
Fire!
Almost
fire! Mine ho!
Captain, look, has gone to splinters! Sections crumpled!
Damn it. I just completely sunk it. I meant to board it this time. Yeah, incapacitate, yeah, that one we accidentally did. Rescue this guy.
up.
Nope.
The yards off the wind.
Brace yourself for collision.
Fire! More sail.
Wrong, Captain.
You ready to fire, sir? Fire!
Look, Captain, the whole place shot there.
They're hit us, sir.
Ow. I accidentally destroyed that one too. I don't really know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to incapacitate one, right? These aren't incapacitating. These aren't incapacitating. These are just fucking them up. I thought we were supposed to board them. Fuck that guy. Damn it. I don't know how the fuck they want me to board ships. I don't know how. Like, even though I've disabled them, I can't fucking stop.
I take pride in piloting my own ship, Ben.
I literally can't stop.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid... captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys. Them that's fat with cargo. Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from prick to sternum.
Pass the way! I think he's alive, sir!
Stormy weather.
They're all alone, sir.
Ghost the gallants and loyal.
Press your bones, we're coming together.
That didn't work.
Every inch of sail.
That didn't work.
Man those ships. Easy prey for us, Captain.
I'm like, how do I board?
Bring them up tight! Come and hard you!
Fire!
They've got help joining the fray!
Fire!
Someone blowing in!
Fire!
Seize a cat!
Damn! Got the angle wrong. Give the order, sir!
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
Lose gallants! Lose them trim!
I think it has to be a pretty big ship for us to board it.
she will. And land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Damn it. At that point, just by being fucking peppered by him is enough to get fucked over by him, which I hate. Wait. Warning, restricted area.
Fire! Who exposed? Take the shot!
I had to press fucking circle. Dude, I can never fucking
remember. She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Oh, she's dead in the water. Steer up alongside her.
Are you sure? It's fucking a restricted area. Are we even allowed to be here? So don't I have to be like right up alongside it to board them?
Ease in close. We'll ready the grapnels.
The fact that the ship is being grappled in means I can now climb on it.
Ourselves, but quite unalike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
Non mi mate, signor. Tengo famiglia. Se lo supplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods. And we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down. Up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the rights of kings.
No.
I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver. Split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Fire!
a steely kiss!
What the fuck? Nope, I keep doing that.
Humble up, all hands!
Awaiting your mark, Captain.
Fire!
Burning!
It is firing! Ready to burn!
Ready!
Taking a hit, Captain!
Sail as you can!
All sails loose and stays tight!
Larboard! Cargo adrift there, sir!
Has some wacky recipes. He like thoroughly in this movie and hit the stairs and it hurt quite a bit. It was like that episode in SpongeBob where he stubs his toe and only cried for 20 minutes. It made me feel like shit. It made me feel like a pussy. And it made me want to be a stronger, tougher guy. So I figured let's watch some tough guy videos in order to get inspired and see how it's done and what it really looks like to be a tough guy.
Por aquí, capitán.
This maniac calling the police. This crazy Batman's talking about he's gonna kick my ass. He's gonna beat my butt. where someone's like going wild, like pretending they want to fight, puffing out their chest. That's exactly what this guy tried. But he tried it with the wrong guy. This guy was about that action. He's got his dog with him, and he was probably just gonna go over there and beat his ass with one hand.
Yeah, because he threatened to beat my ass.
About take today. Yeah, keep this up, and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the Lagan. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Light proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
All sail! She'll take it!
Stunsels! Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannon!
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
It's a brig! They're ancient, so Spanish! Seems to be alone, sir! What's the name of it?
Drop mines in her path when she tries
to... Race! Fire!
Yeah! Let's cut the whole place!
On the run, sir!
Fire! On your mark, Captain!
Ready to fire, Captain!
one more, Captain!
What we have taken, we can improve.
Give me some speed.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
Didn't even lose a single crewmate on that one.
Down, tank some wind.
We are lost on the fort. Come on.
best old ship that ever did sail. Sail on a errand on a windy day. And we're waiting for
as
day.
Much sailing
waiting
you can.
For day. Waiting for day.
You ride the wind, for all's his worth.
She was built in Roman times. Out to get her with bits of toy. And we're waiting for day. Waiting for day. Waiting for day. And we get on. Nothing in a galley, nothing in a hole. A skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. Then we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day, waiting for a day. Then we get
on. Oh, he's got the
king! Down they go!
Cannon ready!
We're going to hit them!
I didn't know. I had no clue that that was even an enemy, or not even enemy, like just a civilian ship. Only got half of what I would have gotten, but it's whatever. Oh, there's another one of those big-ass ships. So that's only one ship, actually. Yikes. Yeah, I also didn't fucking expect that random douchebag to just invite himself to the party. Who the fuck was that?
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70. The number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you
Fair
see
hold.
Fit, Captain Kenway.
Military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
Some guy!
Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannon! Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test this powder barrel against the
two. Fine, good thinking.
Fire! Yeah! The two exposed, take the shots out!
Fire!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Right!
We're gonna
hit our impact! enemies here!
Yikes.
They are firing, sir!
Fire! He's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Fire!
Look, Captain, well placed shot there!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
There, sir! Good shot could cripple her!
Fire!
Look out! Mine ahoy, Captain!
Fire!
Oh, both of those are ready to board.
Over the top, lads! Kick him in the hands! Give him a taste of British steel!
I wonder if both of those are ready to board. Like, I wonder if I could do both of them whenever I want.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So how do we get rid of this?
There's one more board ready to boat.
Money, my boy.
Or one more boat ready to board.
Well placed bribe to the right government official to see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Foremast cannons in!
Batten yourselves for impact!
Yeah! Reel them in, me truck!
Yeah, that was like a little twofer there. I actually got both of them down, so I was able to do both of them.
Use all the materials required to make the ship stronger, sir.
I'm gonna go rescue this guy who said I wasn't an asshole. Ouch! I keep fucking doing that.
Get those clues up! We're clear, Captain.
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Unfurl aloft!
I have to literally turn around. This better not cause me any bullshit. Why is that dude just chilling there? You've got to be shitting me. That dude is genuinely just chilling there. Can you fuck off, dude? Clearly I'm not supposed to fuck with that guy yet, but I'm supposed to go here.
Sir, to starboard, pass the way.
Like, can you fuck off and let me go? I fucking can't I literally can't get to where I'm supposed to fucking be because this dude literally fucking gatekeeps this area. He's like literally gatekeeping it. I can't fucking get past him. He doesn't fucking move. He literally just doesn't fuck off. So there's nothing I can do. How do I make this guy go away? I'm tired of doing circles around this area. If this guy doesn't fuck off, I literally can't do my fucking mission. This guy needs to leave. This guy. These guys need to fucking leave. Yep, that's why I can't fast travel. It's literally because this fucking asshole is just sitting there. Like, literally, I just don't know what the fuck to do. That dude just gatekeeping the area I need to go to. Talk to this local officer, sail to the Salt Key. Where? Okay, he's literally still following me. But that means at the very least, I could probably get to where I need to be without him fucking with me. Hey, honestly, if I can get here and he's just not there, that's fine. Fucking finally. Not that this asshole isn't gatekeeping my ass.
Ahoy, Captain. Need to go underground?
What?
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.